Hello everyone, yes, the lady is in the room. In the Bible, it talks about Miriam, Moses' sister. She was a prophetess, and she also was one who praised the Lord. She was a tambourine player too. I'm telling y'all, when the children of Israel, when the Lord had parted the Red Sea and the children of Israel got to dry land, oh, they praised God. Miriam was right over there with her tambourine, and they was praising God. And Miriam probably was beating that tambourine just like this.